ice cream lovers. I'm your host, Jessica, and welcome back to BCPS Scoops. This is a weekly show produced by BCPS TV interns to fill you in on all BCPS news. I'm so excited to tell you about the ice cream flavor of the day, which is coffee ice cream. This ice cream is the perfect blend of caffeine and sugar that will definitely help you to stay alert during all these events. Now, let's get to the news. First off, at Randallstown High School, there will be an American Red Cross blood drive on Thursday, February 27th from 8 a.m. to 1 p.m. in the auditorium. To schedule your life-saving donation, contact Mrs. Boxley or call the Red Cross. After such a meaningful event, you should plan to reward yourself with some ice cream. Now, off to Hereford High School. Hereford's Hope Club will be hosting a Trex recycling initiative where students can donate their unwanted plastic materials like store bags, bread bags, and bubble wrap. It's a great way to help protect the environment. And finally, in honor of Black History Month, Pikesville High School will be having a poetry slam during fourth period on Wednesday, February 26. Students are encouraged to dress up like or wear clothing depicting someone they consider a Black hero. Well, I'm really craving my ice cream right now, so I'm gonna end this episode. Make sure you follow BCPS TV on Instagram and Twitter to watch more BCPS Scoops every Thursday. Just remember, it's never too cold for ice cream.